Jeremiah Stonecastle presents Clarence. A Ugandan scientist's wife is suffering from early onset Alzheimer's disease. In a desperate search to find a cure, he tests an FDA unapproved drug on Clarence, a Grauer gorilla. But something goes terribly wrong. What happens when a 650-pound gorilla with the strength of 30 men, a 120 IQ, and a bad temper escapes from the research center that was about to euthanize him? Man is placed on the endangered species list. Clarence, by Jeremiah Stonecastle, available now.